Welcome back to the Rhode Show. As most brides would agree, they'll need something old, something new, something borrowed, and of course, something blue. Here to help us with all of that is David Audette, owner of M.R.T. Jewelers. Good morning.
Thank you. Good morning to you.
You've been showing us some stunning pieces all week long, celeb-inspired looks, things for the bridal party, and now you're going to get the bride taken care of because this tradition, this old, new, borrowed blue, is something that a lot of people still do today.
Absolutely. It's a tradition that carries on. Brides, you know, have changed things up over the years, but this is something that they still stay true to.
All right, so let's jump right in and let's start off with something old.
Something old. I have a ring here over to your right there that's old European cut diamonds in a vintage platinum setting.
That's
beautiful
gorgeous.
Ring, absolutely gorgeous.
Even
three
the
stones.
Look of it, you can tell it's a bit more ornate.
It has that open work filigree accent, which a lot of people connect with the vintage.
You said this was vintage too.
It is vintage.
Necklace.
Absolutely, that's a really unique piece with a diamond briolette drop, also in platinum.
Beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful. Very, very tailored, very feminine.
All right, something old, check. Something new.
Something new, just below here. Even though that piece does have some vintage cues, mill grain accents, that's a piece that we designed at M.R.T. Jewelers. It's a one-of-a-kind, a new piece, certainly a splurge item for a bride, but absolutely gorgeous.
Okay, how about something borrowed?
Something borrowed. It's common for brides to borrow either from, you know, the jeweler that they're working with for their wedding, perhaps,
Really?
Which we've done in the past, or from their mom, perhaps.
Yeah, maybe a relative.
A big item, a splash item, maybe for the wrist. This bezel set diamond bracelet with mill grain accent would be a beautiful borrowed item.
Perfect, I like that. And of course, something blue, which I can't help but look at this.
Yeah, the earrings are gorgeous. Again, another MRT exclusive, custom designed, large sapphires, over 3 carat of sapphire, over 2 carat of diamond, and absolutely gorgeous.
And more, of course, in this ring here.
Yep, a reproduction. Again, vintage, very, very strong with brides. You've heard it throughout the week, I'm sure, with dresses and motifs. Vintage is really in. We've got everything from Victorian, as you see over here, to deco with French cut sapphires.
Beautiful. You also brought in one that is very trendy and very sparkly.
I got my eye
on this one.
Another MRT exclusive. That's our MRT double halo ring featuring a gorgeous natural fancy yellow diamond.
Yeah,
that is a natural yellow diamond.
I'm seeing a lot of yellow lately. All right,
gorgeous.
Old, new, borrowed blue. You've got us all covered and even something trending right now. I love the blue and how even if blue is not the colors of your wedding, you can still kind of incorporate it.
Always works well.
There. Well, we thank you so much for coming
in. Thank you, Michaela.
Gosh, so much jewelry all week long from David and M.R.T. Jewelers. If you'd like to snag some of these great finds, keep your eye on that ring. It might go missing later on. We're going to post a link to M.R.T. Jewelers on our website. Brendan?